Ah! silence.
I said be quiet.
But you're only embarrassing yourself. Like some talentless child mummer. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical coward you truly are.
Enough!
Sweet brother, you should get some rest.
So you still live, yet it was once for any man, just one still. But our immaculate judge cleric, or the land which she would, I just need to know she'll purify the pietà. I've yet to see enough.
In radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Ah! Let Galinda see that. Makes no sense. Not yet. Galinda needs the damn tablets in the right order.
This act before to take her and transform. I mean, is that you? So, not me. Think if there's perhaps you should. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Ugh!
This true one that once hung long ago, a symbol, lamp bearer. Bring him to me, carry it with him, and present it aboard the Hallowed.
Judge Cleric on a matter of the utmost urgency. Please, stand aside.
Our Immaculate Lady does not wish to be disturbed, Pieta.
This sickness, this corruption spreading across the kingdom is out of control, and our efforts to cleanse it have devolved into callous butchery. People, including our own brothers and sisters, are suffering and dying.